Polls are beginning to close across the country in the midterm elections, and so far it looks like it's going to be a good night for Republicans, potentially even better than expected. In some races so far where Republicans were favored to win, such as the Kentucky Senate race and the Arkansas Senate race, these races were called immediately for Senator Mitch McConnell and Tom Cotton, the Republican in Arkansas. And in Virginia, we have Republican Ed Gillespie neck and neck with Senator Mark Warner. Most people had completely forgotten about this race, thought it was finished, and now it's neck and neck. So this could be a better than expected night for Republicans. The one bright spot for Democrats so far is in New Hampshire. Senator Jeanne Shaheen held on, beat Republican Scott Brown, will be returning to the Senate next year.